This is Mohammed Khan. You are watching CAF Info. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to install MSWLogo. It stands for Microsoft Logo, and from which website we can download it. It the software, and also we know some basic part of this logo. So let's go how to download it. Open the Google Chrome and simply tap download MSWLogo and hit the enter button. As soon as hit the enter button, you will get the searcher web space website of this company, which is very genuine, and click free download. As soon as click on the free download, your downloading will be start. So I don't need to install it. I don't need to download it because I am already downloaded it in our pen drive. So we need to open our pen drive. So MSWLogo software, double click on it. As soon as double click on it, do you want to allow this app from unknown publisher to make change to your devices? We click on yes. It will little bit take a time to install it. Let him install it. Then after a full installation, we click next. That's it, is totally installed proper way in our PC. Definitely icon will be created on our screen. The icon is it. That is the icon of MSWLogo. So for open it, double click on it from the mouse. It also will give some information of it. Okay. As soon as click on OK button, the interface of MSWLogo screen will be shown like that. And here is my turtle. This is called turtle. And here is my command box where we have to tap command. Let's tap some command. I want to tap four command, which is very common command for it. Okay. Forward. First of all, forward command. F D space 60 and go to execute button. As soon as click on the execute button, our turtle go forward 60 centimeter. Okay. Now next command is write command. So I want install MSWLogo in your PC in this video. So thank you very much. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe.